Here it is, upstate New York, Cuca Lake. This is a early morning sunrise, approximately 8:15. Absolutely beautiful morning, sun's coming up. This is our view out of the bed and breakfast at Tudor Hall, our little second floor oasis. Absolutely gorgeous out here. Fairly chilly this morning as well. It's about, I'd say 40s. Lots of breeze, lots of wind blowing. You can see it from the trees rustling. Area down there where we sit and have a fire at night and talk. There's their lake activities with a canoe and a paddle boat. Another little patio they have just outside their kitchen. Of course, here's our room. Big French doors going to the bedroom. Take the inside. It's kind of messy this morning. We'll show it to you again later when it's all nice and clean. There I am. Of course, his and her robes. Don't like that. That's our door. A little desk area that they give you to sit down. Two papers, chest of drawers. Of course, here's our bed. TV cabinet. Complimentary New York State sherry. There she is, Kathy. She's getting ready for breakfast. Let's see our little bathroom here. There's our shower. Jacuzzi tub. Kathy likes a jacuzzi tub. She gets all crazy in there. Kathy's stuff to make her beautiful right there. Of course, she's already beautiful. She just, you know, needs some add-on. Okay, coming back through. I watched the couch here as well. I watched the game last night. Okay, well, I'll show you some more later. This is Tudor Hall signing off.
Statue of Liberty is in the skyline of New York City. It's a rather windy day. A little crazy right there. Over here is the Empire State Building. Right there is the Empire State Building. Over here is some castle looking thing. So there's a ferry boat to get over here. It's a beautiful sight. All these buildings, concrete. Look at all that concrete. Manhattan Island. trying to get out of the chill. And up here, of course, yourself. And the torch up top. Brooklyn Bridge right there. You want to buy a bridge? For sale. Another big bridge over there. I think that Tim says he thinks that's a Triborough Bridge.
this weather is just the opposite of what they said it would be.
That's how they'll get there.
We'll see how they're doing.
It's going to mount.
It's cold and windy this morning, and as warm and sunny as it. Brooklyn Bridge should take you to Brooklyn.
You figure
it out. Don't be too sure.